Elon Musk said in October during Tesla's 2021 shareholder meeting that the company will relocate its headquarters from Palo Alto, California to Austin, Texas. The CEO didn't detail transfers at the time, nor did he identify the exact site, but it was presumed to be at Gigafactory, Texas. Tesla fans have been speculating if the company's headquarters will be relocated to the main Gigafactory, Texas building or on a location on the sprawling 2,000-acre site. We'll be answering all these questions in today's video, so make sure you wait till the end to find out more. Now, just because it's not in the main building doesn't mean it won't be there later, as addresses in the new complexes are frequently botched up and cleaned away over time. Musk stated during the early stages of the COVID-19 outbreak that Tesla would leave California because of the constraints that made it difficult for the manufacturer to begin manufacturing. Soon after, Tesla said it would establish significant manufacturing near Austin, but its headquarters would stay in Palo Alto. Musk has officially relocated to Texas, and there have been suspicions that Tesla might follow suit until the confirmation in October. Although the deal is now complete, Tesla's CEO insists that the company continue expanding in California. Tesla's purpose is to accelerate the world's transition into sustainable energy by making electric automobiles and energy products increasingly accessible. As it stands, Tesla would need the entire global supply of lithium-ion batteries to grow manufacturing to 500,000 cars per year. The Tesla Gigafactory was built out of need and will meet Tesla's estimated car demand. The Gigafactory now produces Tesla's energy storage products, Powerwall and Power Packs, and the Model 3 electric motors and battery packs. In June 2014, Tesla broke ground on the Gigafactory near Sparks, Nevada. The name Gigafactory derives from the unit of measurement, giga, which stands for billions. The Gigafactory is being built in stages so that Tesla may start producing right away inside the completed portions and expand from there. The present building already has over 1.9 million square feet, with roughly 5.3 million square feet of operating area spread out across numerous stories. Even still, the Gigafactory is only approximately 30% complete. Tesla intends the Gigafactory to be the world's largest building when it's finished, and renewable energy sources will power it. The building, which is expected to be a net-zero energy manufacturing plant, will be predominantly powered by solar. Gigafactory's first battery output achieved an early pace of around 20 gigawatts per hour in mid-2018, making it the world's highest volume battery plant. Tesla today manufactures more batteries than all other car makers combined in terms of kilowatt per hour. Tesla's battery cell costs will drop dramatically as the Gigafactory ramps up production, thanks to economies of scale, innovative manufacturing, waste reduction, and the basic optimization of consolidating most manufacturing operations under one roof. By lowering the cost of batteries, Tesla will make its products more accessible to a broader range of people, allowing us to have the most significant influence on the world's transition to sustainable energy. Tesla's Gigafactory Texas has been ramping up preparations for Model Y manufacturing. A local observer, Joe Tegmeyer, has released a few photographs showing a test vehicle production line at Tesla's massive automobile manufacturing factory in Texas that is currently operational. Joe has received word from one of his sources that Giga Texas would test and calibrate the Tesla Model Y electric SUV. Outside of Tesla's Texas Gigafactory, there is also a lot of activity. Tesla is also building a test track in Giga Texas. We will presumably see a Cybertruck or two racing around this test track soon. Tesla has applied to the Texas Department of Licensing and Regulation for approval of the first phase of Gigafactory Texas. It provides the budget and completion date for the factory's first phase of production of the Model Y. Tesla is developing two major new plants simultaneously: the Gigafactory Texas in Austin and the Gigafactory Berlin outside of Berlin, Germany. The manufacturer hopes to have both locations up and running by the end of the year. This is a critical aim for Tesla's expansion strategy. The environmental approval for Gigafactory Berlin has been delayed due to the public comment process being restarted, among other concerns. It will most likely take another month to get permission and begin manufacturing. There appears to be less red tape at Gigafactory Texas, and the focus is primarily on establishing manufacturing capacity. Tesla has made new files with the Texas Department of Licensing and Registration to approve the Tesla Gigafactory Texas project. There are filings for each of the five key sections of the Model Y production at the new plant. Each filing has a December 31st deadline, according to Tesla's goal of starting production by the end of the year. A budget for each part is also included in the filings, with the project's total cost being a little over $1 billion. With Model 3, Cybertruck, and Tesla semi-manufacturing added to the site, it is merely the first part of what will be a massive endeavor for Tesla. On the other hand, Model Y is first in line, and this $1 billion investment is estimated to allow Tesla to build up to 500,000 Model Y SUVs per year at the Gigafactory Texas. While everyone is focused on Tesla commencing production by the end of the year, the true challenge will be ramping up production, which the manufacturer has previously predicted will take most of 2022. Tesla was photographed at Gigafactory Texas receiving battery cell production equipment. The company looks to be making headway with the new facility's battery cell production. Ahead of Tesla's Battery Day last year, Tesla's secret Roadrunner project was revealed, which consists of its in-house designed battery cell manufacturing system to increase production volume and reduce cost. Tesla developed a Terra battery manufacturing facility near its Fremont factory on Cato Road to house its experimental production lines. However, Tesla plans to build a full-scale version of the new 4680 battery cell production facility at the Gigafactory Texas in Austin at the same time. Tesla sought permission to establish its battery cell manufacturing within the Gigafactory Texas project a few months later. While Tesla has been updating us on its plans to commence Model Y manufacturing at the plant before the end of the year, we haven't heard much about progress on the battery cell manufacturing. Now we see some movements towards that aim. According to Jeff Roberts, a drone pilot who frequently flies above the Gigafactory Texas, who noticed Tesla receiving production equipment, the machinery looks to be for Tesla's anode manufacturing line, which produces battery cells at the plant. Tesla said at Battery Day that it had developed new silicon for the anode of the 4680 cell that is far less expensive than existing options. The anode upgrade, according to Tesla, will result in a 5% reduction in the battery's cost per kilowatt per hour. While Tesla is presently deploying battery cell manufacturing equipment at Gigafactory Texas, the exact date when the project will begin producing batteries is unknown. The company initially stated that manufacturing of the Model Y will begin in 2022, allowing for the ramp-up of Model Y production and the launch of additional vehicle production at Gigafactory Texas, including the Cybertruck, Tesla Semi, and others. When the company chose to develop its Gigafactory Texas just outside of town, it paid $100 million for a 2,000-acre plot of property. Over the next few months, the business purchased a few hundred acres of land around the location. The location will be large enough to accommodate Tesla's massive car plant, which will create the Model Y, Model 3, Cybertruck, Tesla Semi, and other future vehicles. It will also house battery cell manufacturing, and it is large enough to accommodate Tesla's new headquarters, which will relocate to Texas. Elon Musk is personally involved in a significant land acquisition near the Tesla Gigafactory Austin. However, it may not be for Tesla, since they already own more land in Austin than anywhere else in the United States. Musk also owns the Boring Company, Neuralink, and SpaceX, all of which are growing their operations in the Austin region. Any of those businesses might use this land. It might potentially be protected, as Musk has mentioned that Tesla is planning to develop an ecological paradise at the Gigafactory Texas location. So, that's it for today's video. Thanks for watching, and please make sure to like the video and subscribe. We'll see you next time. Goodbye.